Hi. My question is to Jackie and Divya. Hi, this is Priyanka from Indian Express at the back. Hi. Jackie and Divya, the way Me Too movement has unfolded in the Hindi film industry, you know, how do you guys react to that? And also, a lot of people have taken stand to not work with offenders. We know with men like Sajid or Nana who've been named and shamed by a lot of women. So what's your opinion on that?
It's unfortunate at the moment. I think both are my colleagues. My colleagues are on both the sides. And they're fighting it out in public and washing their clothes out there, dirty linen out there. And people are enjoying khud ko khud ke ghar mein dekhne ki kiski taakat nahi hai. Apne subah uth ke agar brush karte waqt apni aankh mein dekh le to pata chal jayega ki main kitne pani mein hu. Khali 5 second ke liye apne brush karte hue dekhne ka ki apni aankh mein aur shehzadi bagay sanantar dusre ke ghar mein dekhne ka bahut shauk hai logon ko, unfortunately. Aur ye bada unfortunately baat hai. Main kya bolu aapko? I don't know a fan it. जिसने लिया लिया, नहीं लिया पिक्चर में, नहीं लिया उनका है. नहीं करेंगे तो एजिटेशन कर देंगे, भुमाऊं कर देंगे कि साजिद को नहीं निकाला, इसको नहीं निकाला. तो लेट इट रेस्ट. इट्स एन अनफॉर्चुनेट थिंग हैपनिंग एट द मोमेंट. लेट्स नॉट फैन इट. व्हाट डू यू थिंक? डिड आई से एनीथिंग राइट? इट्स अनफॉर्चुनेट एंड बोथ आर माई कलीग्स.